through my jewelry box. I don't know how well you're going to be able to see everything, but hopefully we'll manage. So this is my jewelry box. I actually just got this off of Amazon, and I love it. It definitely does the job. It's this green color, and it's like a velvety, it's kind of got some fluff and stuff on it right now, but yeah, so it's got this big compartment here, but it also has, which you can't really see, a little drawer at the bottom. So I thought I would start with kind of starting with the jewelry that I'm wearing that you will not be seeing in here. The jewelry that I mainly wear are earrings, rings, and some necklaces. I'm trying to think. I kind of have, like, as you can see on my ears, I have three holes. Moonstone. It's definitely like a fake moonstone still. And then this one, I don't think it's silver. I think it's actually stainless steel, but it's really cute. I like it a lot. So yeah, so at the moment I am wearing both, I want to say, both sterling silver and gold. I used to wear only sterling silver, and then I went through a phase of like fake tanning and stuff like that, and I really liked gold, but as you can see, I'm very pale, and I think sterling silver might suit my fair complexion better. I'm not sure, so I have both in here, and I'm also wearing both. I haven't decided. The necklace I'm wearing. It's very hard to see, but it's just this silver little sparkly butterfly. And then on my ears, this is an ear cuff. I love an ear cuff because I can't deal with the ear healing process. And then I just have a stud and a hoop. And I have a stud and a hoop on that side. And then my bottom holes are available. I also have my nose pierced, but these, like, never change. Okay, I ended up moving my camera so you can kind of see this better. So, basically, the way this is organized is these locks are for all of your necklaces. It is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hooks for necklaces, and a little rings. under here is a secret area for more things, and then this actually, this whole thing lifts up to reveal another compartment, and I've got a drawer here, so there's a lot to see. I am just going to be showing you my kind of highlights. I'm not going to be going through everything. I just don't have the time, so I'll just show you my favorite things. So, as far as necklaces go, these three are probably my least worn. This one is, doesn't really go with a lot of things. It's a little, it's actually a little heart-shaped locket at the bottom, but it's got this pearl thing, this pearl chain here. And it is so tangled, and I cannot untangle it. This is just a little, I think they're called paperclip chains. So, that's what that is. And then right here, this is just like a very costume jewelry, like stackable necklace. So these things are kind of boring. These two, actually, these three, I think, are necklaces that I got when my grandmother passed away. This one I honestly think might be my favorite necklace ever. It's actually what made me want to start wearing gold jewelry. It's this little cameo on this beautiful chain. This one is all real gold. Yeah, I absolutely love this necklace. So, I think it's gonna be a little cumbersome to get all these back in. Maybe I won't take them all the way out. I'll just grab their pendants and show you from here. So, this one is a little gold locket. I can't tell what the design on it is, if it's like calligraphy writing, but it does have a dent. This is also my grandmother's. It's got a little way to open it. I wonder if I can open it with my nails. Baby photos. I don't even know if they're of her or someone else. And then this one is also my grandmother's. Oh, no, it's not. This is just a little necklace that I got off of Amazon with a, I don't know if you can see that, a tiny little J on it. My boyfriend's name is This one is my grandmother's necklace. It is a little silver rabbit. This one is probably, oh, sorry. This one's probably the most special necklace to me, I want to say. I wore this for about 2 years without taking it off. I think a lady's that, I'm not sure about this, but I believe the women at my grandmother's church bought this for my grandmother when, during her battle with cancer. And it was supposed to be a lucky rabbit. And rabbits have just always been something in my life ever since. I have a rabbit now, actually, but I didn't then. So that's really cute. And then both of these necklaces I am gonna take out to show you. A little bit harder. There's two in here. Okay, wait. It's difficult to do with one hand. Okay. So these two are necklaces that my boyfriend has gotten me. They're really pretty. This one is just a little teardrop pendant, and my birthday is September, so my birthstone is a sapphire, and this is a real sapphire. It's just, what you call it, like a raw sapphire, where like it's not it doesn't have like the same like clarity, if that makes sense, as like a sapphire that you, like a very very expensive sapphire. So that I think is really pretty. I don't wear that one all the time. And then this is the first one that he got me from the same shop, and I really like this one. It is the same I love these necklaces. I used to wear this one every single day, but they're from a local like jeweler in our city. And I thought like that one actually broke and we had to get it repaired because it's not really meant to be like worn every day. So I don't wear them every day anymore, but I wear them on like special occasions. So rings are definitely my favorite piece of jewelry to own. I'm trying to show you just some highlights. I'll show you some and not go into them. So this is this little sterling silver moon. Here's just a glittery band. This one was also my grandmother's, and I believe these are the birthstones of her mom, dad, her, and these aren't in order, but I think it's mom, dad, and then her and her brothers, her two brothers. I believe these are their birthstones. It's like a family ring. This is just a pretty simple stone ring. This one was also my grandmother's, but this is actually my birthstone. These are sapphires, and then little diamonds around it. This like doesn't fit any of my fingers. It is so tiny. I need to get it resized, but I haven't done that yet. This one, my dad actually bought me for my birthday. It's like a joke ring. It's too big for like any of my fingers. It's huge, but it's funny. This is just a really simple silver ring. This one I actually have matching with my dad. Sparkly ring. This one I actually got off of Etsy. It's my mom and my sister's birthstone, so it's like this one, but you know, family ring, and I got three of them made, so one for each of us. And then this is from the same shop as those necklaces. I can't remember what stone this is. I think it's like labradorite, but it's very pretty and large. And then this one is garnet. So yeah, so the ones I have here are all my silver rings, excluding a few. I guess these three are gold. So as far as studs, you can see I do not have many. I pretty much only wear the ones that I have in my ears right now. I have some pearls. I have these little ones. These are costume, I think. These are probably costume as well, I think. They might all be costumes. That's probably why I don't wear them. These earrings. This is a little bit difficult to get out. These are guitar picks. These are earrings that my grandmother got for me and my cousins in Scotland, and they're sterling silver with real sapphires. Again, she got all of our birthstones, and those are probably my favorite earrings that I own. I don't want to lose them. My little cousin lost hers, I think, the first day she got them, so I've kind of tried not to. And then these are just, I don't know, heart earrings that I got at like a drugstore, I think. There's only one on here right now, but the other one must have just fallen off, but they're just these dangly butterflies. very pretty. They don't, I've literally never worn them. I love them though. They actually go with my sweater. Maybe I'll wear them tonight. And then in here, these ones don't really fit anywhere else in this box, but they're just these like chain snake earrings. So, oh, I forgot about this side. So this, I bet like everyone has been feeling this out of the corner of their eye wondering what this is. This is a vintage brooch of my grandmother's. I literally have absolutely no idea what animal this is from, but it's got this really cool silver, like deer fake jewel thing at the bottom, and then this little foot. I cannot tell you where it's from. I don't think she got it. I think it must be like someone, her mom maybe. That must be her, like her mom's brooch. And then right in here I just have a little gold chain, because I have some pendants here. Oh jeez, don't look at this one. I have some, this little glass jar. This one says Kevin. I guess I'm Kevin. And this one is really cool. This, I think, is real gold. It has, clearly it had stones on it, and one of them is remains. But I found this on the ground while I was on vacation, and I looked and there was literally no one around. There's no owner. There's no one I could give it to. So I picked it up, and actually I picked it up and forgot about it, so even if I wanted to give it back to someone, I had forgotten until I was home, so now I'm in a different country, so I'm sorry to whoever this necklace that was. This is a little gold pendant with my name on it, and it says, "I love you" on the back. And inside, it opens, and it used to have a little message in it, but I lost it. And then I just have the key to the jewelry box. I've never locked it, but if I wanted to, I could. Might all be costume jewelry, but I'll let you know if there's one that's not. This is a pair of these like bejeweled hoops. Here's some of these like these little sparkly hoops. These ones are really cool. I just kind of put these on whatever earrings. I put these on as earrings, but these are just these like really awesome iridescent heart earrings. They're very like gaudy, but yeah, I'll just put them on like a pair of hoops or something. These are again just a simple pair of like little hoops. Some snake chain earrings again. These are like a pair of little chain earrings, silver hoops, and then these are really pretty. I like these ones a lot. They're these dangly chains. Okay, so that's it for this compartment. Let me attempt to remove this. So under here is where I keep my larger, funner pieces. Definitely when I was younger, I used to wear a lot more very eccentric jewelry, and some of it I just couldn't part with. These ones aren't too gaudy, but these, I used to wear these earrings like every day. I loved these earrings. Oh gosh. Okay, one second. They are sterling silver. They're starting to tarnish now. But, they're sterling silver with a little piece of quartz on it. I wore these in high school like every single day. So I've got these, and then I've got these little dangly ones, which I got from a thrift shop that I also wore in high school all the time. Those actually might be, now that I think about it, the only earrings that I have that I wore in high school all the time. Oh, I got, these are just little cherubs. They're kind of dirty. I don't know how they got dirty. And then in here, on my trip to Mexico, I got this pair. This was also a pair of high school earrings. The man is kind of broken. Got this pair of little man and woman earrings. Okay. In here, these are so awesome. I don't think I've worn them yet, but, and I don't think I probably ever will, but they're like these gigantic heart earrings. They're so heavy, which I will say is a big reason why I don't wear a lot of these, because one of my ear piercings just got pierced. I got them pierced when I was 8, for my 8th birthday, and the lady pierced one of them, like, way too low. And so now it's kind of like, you know, many years later. Oh, this is actually a phone charm that my cousin made me with my name on it. But yeah, I don't really wear heavy earrings because it's starting to hurt. I need to figure out how to deal with that. These are earrings that my best friend got me. I think she got them from a seller on Etsy. They say UK Hun. I don't know if any of you guys get that reference or not, but it's a dry, it's a reference from Drag Race season 2 UK. It's a little bit obscure, but if you know, you know. These she also got me as a present, and I've still yet to wear them, but I am obsessed with them. There's these really pretty cowboy boot earrings. And that is all. Oh, I guess I didn't feel the need to show you, but this is a necklace that, of like little wooden beads that, some kids that I take care of made me. So I keep all of those, or I guess I used to take care of. And I'm definitely not going to go into it as much. It's pretty much all costume jewelry, things that I don't know why I can't part with, but I haven't been able to. So in here, this is just a little box, and in here I keep all of like my little ear cuffs. And then almost all of these containers are filled with, yeah, costume jewelry. This is my extra nose piercings. Another chain that I can put pendants on. I think this chain might be broken, which is why it's in here. This up here is all of my broken jewelry that I have either want to fix or haven't thrown away yet in hopes some of it is just like another, a pair got lost or something, so I've been keeping them up here in hopes that I'll find them again. These are some little, what are those called, jump frames, I think. I don't know why they're in here. And then I've got some earring bags there. Yeah, so there's a couple more rings, I guess. These are the rings I definitely used to wear, more like crystally rings in, when I was in high school, so I've got some of those. Oh. I bought this one because I found it at a thrift store and it looked like an engagement ring and it's like real sterling silver. And it made me wonder if it was someone's engagement ring, so I wanted to save it. Well, obviously they donated it, so they don't really care about it, but I don't know. Here's some hoops. These are these really pretty. I like these earrings a lot, actually, but they don't stay on your ears the way they are supposed to, which is why I don't wear them. And then just some extra little hoops and earrings and stuff. Sorry for the chaos that was that video. I don't really have a good setup.